video is from Halsar English Medium School.
Hello friends, we saw in the first part of this lesson that everything around us we call that matter. Matter is made up of particles. We were discussing about the different physical properties of a matter. That matter is made up of particles. The particles, they are having some force of attraction between them, and also there is a space between two particles. Now let us move towards the states of this material. We can see that matter around us exists in three different states. They are solid, liquid and gas. The states of the matter arise due to the variation in the characteristics of the particles of matter. We know that the matter made up of particle. Har ek particle ki kuch characteristics hai. And due to that, we can observe three states. They are the solid, liquid and gas. You have already studied these three states. In this lesson, we'll study the property of these states in detail. For that, one activity is given. Let us discuss more about the solid state of matter. For that activity is there, you can do that activity at home. You have to collect articles like pen, book, needle and a piece of wooden stick. Then sketch the shape of the above article in your notebook by moving a pencil around them. Matlab ki hame outline banane har ek cheez ke. Do all these have to definite shape? Har ek ka ek shape hai kya? Yes, they have distinct boundaries and a fixed volume. So all of them, they have shape, boundary bhi hai and fixed volume bhi hai. What happens if they are hammered, pulled or dropped? Agar hum use tod de hammering se, pulling se, ya phir upar se niche fake, what will happen? They will break into the pieces. Are these capable of diffusing into each other? Aise hoga kya ye alag alag object ek dusre ke sath mix ho sakte hai kya, diffuse honge kya? Try comparing them by applying force. All the above, they are the examples of solid. हमें पता है pen, book, needle ये सब क्या है solid state के examples है. We can observe that all these have a definite shape, distinct boundaries and fixed volume. हर एक को एक boundary है, shape है and volume है. That is have निग्लिजिएबल कंप्रेसिबिलिटी. मतलब उनमें कंप्रेसिबिलिटी है नहीं, हम कितने भी उसे कंप्रेस करने की, एक दूसरे के साथ मिक्स करने की कोशिश करें, इट इज़ नॉट पॉसिबल. सॉलिड्स हैव अ टेंडेंसी टू मेंटेन देयर शेप व्हेन सब्जेक्टेड टू आउटसाइड फोर्स. हमने अब बाहर से कितना भी फोर्स लगाया, एक दूसरे के साथ मिक्स नहीं होंगे, बिकॉज दे हैव अ टेंडेंसी टू मेंटेन देयर ओन शेप. खुद का शेप मेंटेन करने की उनके पास वो प्रॉपर्टी है. सॉलिड्स में ब्रेक अंडर फोर्स. एक दूसरे के साथ मिक्स नहीं होंगे, बट इफ़ वी गिव अप्लाई अ फोर्स, दे विल ब्रेक इन टू द स्मॉल पीसेस. बट इट इज़ डिफिकल्ट टू चेंज देयर शेप, सो दे आर rigid. What is that property? Rigid. So solids are rigid, means we cannot change its shape just by compressing. If we apply a force, they will break. Here in this slide you can see the characteristics of solid. First is retain a fixed shape and volume. Solid jo hota hai uska ek fixed shape hota hai and volume hota hai. Do not flow easily. Cannot be easily compressed. Agar hum kitna bhi force do, pressure, it cannot be compressed. So the particles of solids are in fixed position. उसकी एक position होती है. Solid में जो particles arrange होती है, they are having one particular position. And there is a little space between the particles. जो solid के particles है उसके बीच में जो space होता है वो बहुत कम होते हैं. Means they are very closely packed in the solid. Here they have given few examples of that. First one is with the rubber band. If we stretch the rubber band, what will happen? It will change its shape. Next is example of sugar and salt. When we add that sugar and salt in the water, what will happen with that? The third one is about the sponge. If the sponge, if we compress it, it will change its shape or it get easily compressed. So all the above are the solids, isn't it? Rubber band solid hai, sugar salt is also solid and sponge is also solid. Still they can change their shape. What about the rubber band? When we stretch that, what will happen? It get completely stretched. Uski size jo ho, shape change ho jata hai. So it regain its shape when we remove the force over it. उसका जो कंप्रेशन का फोर्स है वो निकाल दे तो वो फिर से ओरिजिनल शेप में आ जाता है. What about sugar and salt? It get dissolved in the water, but are they changing its original taste? They are still showing its taste or the presence in the sugar solution or salt solution. How? The these particles of sugar or the salt or these crystals, they remain fixed in the particles of water. Water ke particles mein wo waise hi rehte hain. What about the sponge? Sponge has a minute holes in which air is trapped. When we press it, what happens? The air which is present in the sponge, it expels out. Or jab hum compression nikal dete hai, again that holes or the pores get air. Sponge mein jab hum pressure denge, to kya hoga? Uske holes mein jo air hai, wo bahar aa jayegi. Aur jab pressure nikal denge, to that air, air gain the place in the here in this slide, few properties of solids are given. They have a definite size, means volume, definite shape unless external force is put on it. Matlab uska shape jo waise rehta hai agar hum external force na de to. Physical properties of solids are due to force between the molecules. हमें पता है जो particles है solid के वो closely packed होते हैं और उसके बीच में क्या होता है? Force of attraction होता है. Interaction between particles of the solids are very strong. जो particles के बीच में जो bond होता है, connection तो बहुत strong होता है. Molecules in the solids are closely and rigidly packed together, which causes solids to have a fixed shape because they are rigidly packed or closely packed. उसकी वजह से ही solid के particular shape मिलता है. That is all about solid. Now let us move towards the liquid state of matter. Activity is given. Collect the following things: water, cooking oil, any cooking oil you can take, milk, juice, and a cold drink. Containers of different shapes, put a 50 ml of mark on these containers using a measuring cylinder from the laboratory. हमें क्या कहते हैं 50 ml कंटेनर्स में जाए वहाँ तक हमें मार्क करके रखने हैं हर एक कंटेनर में अलग अलग शेप के कंटेनर्स लेने हैं. What will happen if these liquids are split on the floor? अगर वो फ्लोर पे स्प्लिट हो जाए नीचे गिर जाए तो क्या होगा? Measure 50 ml of any one liquid and transfer it into different container one by one. हर एक कंटेनर में 50 ml का लिक्विड डालना है. Does the volume remains the same? Volume same रहेगा क्या? Does the shape of the liquid remains the same? अगर पहले कंटेनर में उसका जो शेप है वही शेप दूसरे कंटेनर में रहेगा क्या? Does the shape of the liquid remains the same? When you pour the liquid from one container to another, does it flow easily? एक में से दूसरे में डालते वक्त वो फ्लो होता है कि नहीं होता है? So we observe that liquids have no fixed shape but have a fixed volume. 50 ml एक कंटेनर से दूसरे में डालेंगे तो दूसरे में 50 ml ही जाने वाला है ना? Means it has fixed volume. अगर स्क्वायर कंटेनर में लिक्विड है तो बाहर से हमें लगेगा ये लिक्विड स्क्वायर शेप का है. व्हेन वी पोर दैट लिक्विड इन द अदर शेप स्टार शेप और द ओवल शेप कंटेनर इट विल गेट दैट पर्टिकुलर शेप. सो लिक्विड डज नॉट हैव इट्स ओन शेप. दे टेक अप द शेप ऑफ द कंटेनर इन विच दे आर केप्ड. जो कंटेनर में हम रखेंगे वो शेप उसको मिलने वाला है. लिक्विड्स फ्लो एंड चेंज द शेप इजीली. सो दे आर नॉट रिजिड बट कैन बी कॉल्ड फ्लूइड. सो लिक्विड्स जो है रिजिड होते हैं क्या? नहीं, बिकॉज इट कैन इट्स शेप इजीली. सो दे आर नॉट रिजिड बट कैन बी कॉल्ड फ्लूइड. Now refer to the activity 1.4 and 1.5 where we saw that solids and liquids they can diffuse into the liquids. The gases from the atmosphere diffuse and dissolve in the water. मतलब gases जो होता है वो dissolve होते हैं water में. These gases especially oxygen and carbon dioxide are essential for the survival of aquatic animals and plants. And that is how aquatic animal, जो fish है, aquatic plant जो है, जैसे कि lotus और other plants, hydra है, वो क्या करते हैं? वो they are taking oxygen from water. क्योंकि in the water these gases are can easily dissolve. So here in this slide you can see property of liquid. First, take the shape of the part of the container. They are particles can move, slide past one another. Can't be compressed easily. Little space between the particles. They can flow easily. Particles can move or slide past one another. See, all the creatures which are living creatures need to breathe for survival. हमें पता है सबको ब्रीदिंग की जरूरत है. अगर ब्रीदिंग नहीं हुई, that is intake of oxygen, inhaling the oxygen, we cannot survive, we cannot live. The aquatic animals, जो water animals है, they can breathe under water due to the presence of dissolved oxygen in that. Water में पहले से oxygen dissolved है, और that oxygen these aquatic animals they can take in. Thus, we may conclude that liquid, solid, gases can diffuse into the liquid. है कि नहीं? For example, salt, sugar, they can dissolve or diffuse in the liquid. जो liquid है, मतलब milk, we can, milk is a liquid, water is a liquid, we can mix it easily. Gases like carbon dioxide, oxygen, easily get mixed with the liquid. है कि नहीं? Like that. The rate of diffusion of liquid is higher than that of the solids. This is due to the fact that in the liquid state, particles move freely and have greater space between each other as compared to particles in the solid state. Solid state में particles में जो space है कम होती है compared to liquid. Liquid में ज़्यादा space है. Therefore, the particles can move easily, freely. So, the other particles get space or the place in between. Now let us move towards the next point, that is the gaseous state. More about gaseous state. Gaseous state means they are in the gas form. Have you ever observed the balloon seller filling a large number of balloons from a single cylinder of gas? A gas ka cylinder hota hai, and from that they are pumping that gas into the balloon so that it get completely filled. Inquire from him how many balloons is he able to fill from one cylinder. Ek cylinder se bahut sare balloons bana sakte hain. As ask him which gas does they have in the cylinder. Kaun sa gas hota hai? Do you know? Generally, they are using two types of gas. One is helium and other is hydrogen because they are lighter than air, and the balloon which is filled with these gases, they can easily float in the air. One of the activities given here, take 300 ml syringes and close their nozzles by rubber cork as shown in the figure. Dekho, niche picture mein diya hai, ek syringe di hai. और सीरिंज जो इंजेक्शन लगाते हैं ना उसकी सीरिंज दी है, एंड अदर द ओपन एंड इज क्लोज विद द रबर कॉर्क. एक रबर से उन्होंने पैक कर दिया है. नाउ रिमूव द पिस्टन फ्रॉम ऑल द सीरिंज. सीरिंज से पिस्टन हमें निकाल के लेने हैं. नाउ वन ऑफ द सीरिंज इट इज लीव अनटच्ड, उसको कुछ नहीं करना है. फिल द वाटर इन द सेकेंड वन, दूसरे इसमें वाटर फिल करना है. एंड पीसेस ऑफ चॉक इन द थर्ड, थर्ड इसमें चॉक डालना है. फर्स्ट इसमें कुछ भी नहीं है, मतलब क्या होगा, वहाँ पे एयर होगा, मीन्स गैस स्टेट में होगा. सेकेंड इज कंटेनिंग वाटर, दैट इज लिक्विड स्टेट मटेरियल. एंड थर्ड इज चॉक, चॉक दैट इज सॉलिड स्टेट मटेरियल. नाउ इंसर्ट द पिस्टन बैक इन टू द सीरिंज, पीछे का जो पार्ट है ना दैट इज अ पिस्टन. सो पिस्टन फिर से हमें उसमें डालना है. इंसर्ट द पिस्टन बैक इन टू द सीरिंजेस. यू मे apply some Vaseline on the piston before inserting them into the syringe. Once again, the movement of the piston becomes smooth. Now try to compress the content by pushing the piston in each syringe. हर एक सीरेंज में क्या करना है, हमें पीछे से प्रेशर देना है पिस्टन के ऊपर. व्हाट यू विल ऑब्जर्व, व्हाट डू यू ऑब्जर्व इन ईच, इन विच केस वाज अ पिस्टन इजीली पुश इन, कौन से केस में पिस्टन आगे पुश होगा. व्हाट डू यू इन्फर फ्रॉम योर ऑब्जर्वेशन. वी हैव ऑब्जर्व दैट गैसेस आर हाईली कंप्रेसिबल एज कम्पेयर टू सॉलिड्स एंड लिक्विड. अगर हमने पिस्टन पीछे से प्रेस किया तो आगे में जो पार्ट है द सीरिंज कंटेनिंग इट गेट कंप्रेस्ड. सो व्हाट इज द ऑब्जर्वेशन, गैसेस कैन गेट इजीली कंप्रेस्ड एंड द सॉलिड एंड द लिक्विड. वन एग्जांपल यू नो ऑफ अ गैस व्हिच इज कंप्रेस्ड गैस इज सीएनजी, अदर इज एलपीजी. एलपीजी इज लिक्विफाइड पेट्रोलियम गैस बिकॉज इट इज इन अ गैसेस नेचर, एंड व्हेन वी कंप्रेस दैट बिकम लिक्विफाइड. सो पेट्रोलियम गैस को लिक्विड में कन्वर्ट करते हैं, दैट इज एल पी जी गैस विच इज वी आर यूजिंग इन दैट गैस इन योर हाउस. which we get in our home for cooking, or the oxygen supplied to hospital in cylinder is compressed gas. Oxygen mask लगाते हैं ना hospital में, जो cylinder होता है oxygen cylinder, उसमें भी वो compressed form में होता है. Compressed natural gas that is CNG is used as a fuel these days in the vehicles में CNG के cylinders होते हैं ना, due to its high compressibility into a small cylinder and transported easily. See student, without going into the kitchen, we come to know what is there cooking in the kitchen. It just we get smell and it reaches till our nostrils. So how does the smell reach us? Because there are the particles of the gas. It can spread easily in the kitchen, which reaches and even reaches us in a fraction of seconds. So compare this with the high speed of particles and the large space which are present between each particles. So due to the high speed of particle and the large space between them, gases show the property of diffusing very fast into the other gas. So gases can easily get diffused into the other because the particles are having very large space. So in the gaseous state, here the properties are given. The particles move about randomly at high speed. Bahut zyada space hai, they can move here and there very fast, very easily. Due to this random movement, the particles hit each other, so that walls of the container also, the pressure exerted by the gas is because of the force exerting by the gas particles per unit area on the wall of the container. So जब गैस सिलेंडर के अंदर है या फिर एनी कंटेनर में, इट एग्जर्ट प्रेशर ओवर द कंटेनर फॉर द इनर साइड, दैट इज द पर यूनिट ऑफ द वॉल ऑफ द कंटेनर. See here in this picture, it is given the schematic representation of the states of the matter. In the first one is the solid, you can see how the particles are very closely packed with each other. While the second picture is of a liquid containing in a beaker, where compared to solid, the particles are far apart. And in the third one is a balloon which is filled with the gas, with the particles, the space is vast compared to the other two. So we will have a comparative study of all three states of matter, solid, liquid and gas. Solids, they are rigid. Liquid, not rigid. Gases, not rigid. Solids, they have fixed shape. Liquid, no fixed shape. Gases, no fixed shape. While solids, they have fixed volume. Liquid, they also have fixed volume. While the gases, they do not have any fixed volume. So here we finish with the few topics of this lesson. जो आगे के टॉपिक है वो हम नेक्स्ट पार्ट में देखेंगे. तो होमवर्क फॉर यू इज टू राइट द डिफरेंस बिटवीन सॉलिड, लिक्विड एंड गैस. थोड़ा बड़ा करके रखना, सेंटेंस में लिखना और अच्छे से कॉलम बना के लिखना. गुड बाय.